We have no business here. Let us take care of the fight in our own kingdom before taking it to the Kree homeland.
What? I just talk into here?
Time to grab a piece of the action.
The future is depending on me. Well, one possible future from a different reality, anyway.
So I have a question. What is this?
Howdy, folks!
Gamora. Not someone you want to mess with today.
So I must do my own dirty work. Oh, this shall be such fun!
I still can't believe that's your emergency manual override.
Hey, I admit it's a little on the complicated side, but at least it works, right?
Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, I know, there are a bunch of... Oh, hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. A rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye out for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Figure a speech, Drax. All right, Guardians, looks like we got work to do.
Mm-hmm. guys never seem to understand the concept of personal space.
Hey, give me a hand!
Gee, thanks, believers. Hey, no CR.
Thank you.
Looks like I'll need to let someone else take care of this. You never know what you might find around a place like this.
I am Groot.
Ship while we repair them.
I guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool!
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. It's worth a shot in any case.
I'm sure I have something to deal with this.
Oh.
Is that thing waving at us?
I believe so. Hello, giant misunderstood creature!
No, wait! It's attacking! Watch out, guys!
This day just gets better and better. Did you do something to get on this thing's bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No! Not this time.
What the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology.
Ouch.
We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
Well, a gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We'd need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out. What the heck just happened?
The ship. It remade itself. How is that possible?
So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now. Did it. Hey, I think I see a weak spot on his shoulder.
Leave it to me. Nothing shall stand in my way.
What am I in for today?
I think we just took out his power!
Okay, while we've got the chance, look for a weak spot.
Yeah, what she said. Do that!
Quell, you see what I see?
The big scary robot that wants to destroy us? Yeah, I noticed that already.
Nah, I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You mean attach a gravity mine to something as powerful as a Celestial? There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
Excelsior!